tried to record this level once already. It didn't go so hot, as you can see. I got 3 secrets already, but it took me way too long. These puzzles were frustrating me, so I just gave up halfway through. I had a buddy of mine tell me how to do it, or what I was doing wrong, so hopefully this goes much smoother. But we shall see. Hopefully I can just rush through this first part. It's coming in. You go up. Somewhere around here. I think it's up there. You go up there, there's a secret up there. We're not going that way. This first puzzle here. Oh man. I probably spent like 20 minutes on it. I was so frustrated. right at them. Like, how annoying. This is where I ended up getting stuck. Because you have to run as fast as you can through the seat of you. Oh man, it's terrible. But this log puzzle screwed me up. But I saw this guy. But there's a rock right here that I pulled down and it totally messed it up. Swung at him. swamp. Shit. I haven't been this far. Thank you. start doing the trampoline thing all the time, because it seems like when I get stuck, make this fucking trampoline. Slingshot, shit, whoa. I don't have enough yarn. Are you serious? What the fuck? God damn it. Maybe I'm supposed to pull it to the under some. Dragonfly. It's a dragonfly. Gotta be. Oh yeah, we gotta look through the pictures. I forget about that. Barry Meyer. You can pause it and read if you want. I'm gonna just... Oh, nope, wrong way. Flip through these pictures. Mosquitoes. Fuck that. Wait a minute. Did they have a red yarn? Yes, they did. The mud, the flowers, the birds. Okay, whatever the next one is. Let's go check it out. Can't remember what it's called, but... Oh, I got all five in that one. That's sick. Alright, what is this? The seed. No, I did that. Mountain Trek. Alright. I'm excited to play that one, but it's gonna have to wait until next time.